All things considered, there isn't much to tell the easygoing spectator that the Eyes is any not quite the same as BMW's other electric hatchbacks. There's another identification, normally, and some little bumper flares to cover the more extensive elastic the Eyes packs at all four corners. The 20-inch wheels are each a half-inch more extensive, and the tires are 175/55 in advance, and 195/50 at the back. That is up by 20 millimeters all around, which pays profits with fundamentally larger amounts of at the restrain hold. BMW brought down the Eyes by about a large portion of an inch, which thusly brings down the focal point of gravity. This enables the auto to feel planted, particularly amid snappy side-to-side changes. We were just ready to test the consistent adjust form of the Eyes, yet it will likewise be accessible as a range-broadened show with a 647cc gas-energized motor to keep the locally available battery energized. The additional 270 pounds of a two-barrel motor and fuel tank are certain to affect execution to some degree, however we found the EV to feel rather brisk and lively at beneath expressway speeds. BMW cites a 0-60 time of 6.8 seconds, about a half second faster than the standard i3, and the moment torque of the electric engine influences it to feel intense off the line. On the off chance that you don't expect much in the method for guiding feel from the Eyes, you won't be disillusioned by the way it drives. The Eyes isn't intended to be a games auto, however that doesn't mean it isn't entertaining. The ride is firm yet agreeable, control from the electric engine is anything but difficult to tweak, and the regenerative braking that moderates the auto when the driver lets off the throttle is enjoyable to play with. The little general measurements of the Eyes, joined with its fantastic turning span, makes it an ideal toy for tight, urban limits,